वेलकम टू क्लास थर्ड स्टूडेंट्स, होप ऑल आर यू फाइन एंड सेफ। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर नंबर 3। एज यू कैन सी ऑन द स्क्रीन आल्सो, दिस वन चैप्टर नेम रोमन न्यूमेरल्स। As in previous video, we have already finished chapter number 2. That was 4-digit number. But in this video, we will discuss about this chapter. How to write Roman numerals into Hindu Arabic numerals. And how to write Hindu Arabic numbers into Roman numerals. Okay? So let us see here. We use numerals to write numbers. Mostly we use numerals for writing numbers. Usually we use the numerals. Which one numerals? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Mostly these numerals we used in our daily life. But sometime we use the Roman numerals like, which one? Like this one, I, and V also. Sometime you have seen these Roman numerals like I, V. You have seen this one numeral also, like this one, V, I. And where have you seen these Roman numerals? Sometime you have seen these on clock faces or on the sign outside of a classroom. Mostly you have seen like these Roman numerals outside of your classroom also. As you can see here also, it is a classroom and here is written upside class 3rd. And on a clock watch also, as here is written, mostly you have seen this Roman numeral in your watch also. Okay? The Roman used 7 letters as numerals. Here are some 7 basic symbols for writing Roman numerals. And these numerals and their value are given below. As downside is given also. Here are given some basic Roman numerals. That are which one? 7 special. As you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. These are 7 basic symbol. Okay. And downside, value also given. Upside, Roman numeral. And downside, what is given? These are Hindu Arabic number. Numeral. As in our language, we call it. Okay. So here I is 1, V is 5, X is 10, L is 50, C is 100, D is 500, M is 1000. Students, remember these. These are 7 basic symbols of Roman numerals. You need to learn these. Okay? By these, you can easily write the Roman numeral also. Again, I am saying to you, remember these Roman numerals as given here. These 7 basic Roman numerals. Okay? Now let us, to form number with these numerals, you can have to follow certain rule also. Means according to upside these Roman numerals, we have to follow some rule also. Rule number 1. What is given? To form larger numbers I, X, C and M. Okay? To form large numbers, what I, X, C and M can be repeated up to 3 times only. Always remember these. Which one Roman numerals? I, X, C, M. Remember these numerals. Always these numerals can be repeated up to how much time? 3 times only. not more than 3 times. Okay, and when these Roman numerals I, X, C and M are repeated, so there will be simply what? Here is given the number formed is there sum. Sum means addition will be. Okay, when I, X, C and M are repeated up to 3 times, so there will be what? Addition only. Okay, here given example also I, here it is repeated how many times? 2 times. So according to rule, here will be what? Addition. I is 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. Here 3 times I repeated, so 3 times 1 plus 1 plus 1, what will be? 3. I is written as 3. X, 2 times it is repeated. Okay, so X is 10 plus another X, it is also 10. 10 plus 10, how much? 20. Next, C. C is equal to what? 100. 2 times it is given, so 100 plus 100, it is equal to 200. Got it? So remember this point. When I, X, C, M are repeated up to 3 times, so there will be simply addition only. Okay? And put the value also of that numerals. Now rule number 2. What is given? A smaller numeral gets added greater numeral on its left. Here you can see if greater numeral given which one side? Left side. Then what will be? A smaller numeral gets added with greater numeral. Okay? It means when a smaller numeral it is given on right side and greater numeral is given left side, there will be what? Addition. Here is given added to the greater numeral. So for example, VI, here you can see in this example V is left side, I is right side. A smaller numeral get added with greater numeral. So V is how much? 5 plus I is 1. 5 plus 1, 6. Here is VII. Here also V means larger numeral is given left side and II it is given on right side. So here also will be addition. So 5 plus 1 plus 1 it is equal to 7. Similarly VII, here also 5 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 8. Next XI, here also X larger numeral left side and I is right side. So here also add X is 10 plus I is 1. 10 plus 1, 11. Similarly this example also. Got it? Next rule, what is given? A smaller numeral gets subtracted. What will be? A smaller numeral gets subtracted means it will be minus from greater numeral. Which one numeral? Greater numeral on its right. It means what? If a smaller numeral given on left side, it is just opposite of rule number 2. And greater numeral where is given? Right side. Okay, greater numeral given right side and smaller left side, so there will be what? Minus only, subtract. Okay, so here you can see I left side it is smaller by V is larger numeral. Okay, so minus greater numeral minus smaller. Greater V is 5 minus 1. I is 1. 5 minus 1, 4 is left. Here IX. I is given right side. Sorry, left side. And X is given left side. X is bigger by I. So 10 minus 1, 9 is left. Similarly, XL. X is smaller by L. L is 50 minus 10. Is equal to how much left? 40. Got it? Now next rule number 3, what is given? A smaller numeral between two greater numeral gets subtracted from numeral on its right. It means when any smaller numeral is given in between. Here you can see this example also. on left side and right side. Both are given larger numeral, but between side is smaller numeral. So here will be what? Simply add left and right side numeral. X is 10, V is 5. 10 plus 5 and minus between numeral. Between numeral what is given? I only. Okay? So 10 plus 5 minus 1 is equal to 15 minus 1. How much left? 14. Similarly, this example also X, I, X. X, left side, right side, X. Both are larger from this between numeral. I is smaller. So firstly we will do add this one X and X. X is 10 plus 10 minus between numeral. Between numeral is given I and I is as 1. So 10 plus 10, 20 minus 1 is equal to 19. Okay. Now let us see downside what is given. See how these rules are used in writing 1 to 20. Downside also given some Roman numerals. Here is given Roman numerals up to 20 only. So students, in your class 3rd, Roman numerals are given 1 to 20 only. So do practice of this Roman numeral 1 to 20 and revise also. Okay, as 1 can be written I, 2 can be written I, 2 times can be, and 3 I, 3 times will be, and 4 we cannot represent 4 as I, 4 times we cannot repeat it. Why? According to rule, any numerals and which one numerals I, X, C and M can be repeated up to only 3 times. So it can be written I, V only, because V larger minus smaller. 5 minus 1 what is left? 4. Okay, and next V is 5 only. 6 can be written V, I, 5 plus 1, 6, 7, V, I, 5 plus 2, 7. Similarly other numeral also. Okay, so student, do practice of these Roman numerals properly. Now we will start exercise 3A. Okay, all you can see on the screen also. And student, as I write the answer, you also write with me. So here you can see first A part, I, V, X, L, C, D, M. These numerals are 7 basic numerals. And I told you, you need to learn these numerals also. Okay? These are 7 basic symbols for writing numerals. So I is as 1. V is 5. X what? 10. L is 50, C is 100, D is 500 and M is 1000. Okay? This question is done according to rule number 1. Now next B part. What is given? I. As I told you, when numeral is repeated, then there will be add only. Okay, so here I 2 time is given. I is 1 and 1 plus 1 how much will be? 2. Here 3 time 1 plus 1 plus 1 how much? 3. Here X and X, X is 10 and 2 time X, 10 plus 10 it is equal to 20. Next 3 time X, so it will be equal to 10 plus 10 plus 10, 30. C represent 100, then 2 time what will be? 100 plus 100, 200. Okay. And here is 1, 2, 3. 3 times C is given. So 100 plus 100 plus 100. 3 times and. So what will be? 300. Got it? Next is given C part. I, V. I is as 1. V is 5. And here it is given rule number 2. What is? When No, it was rule number 3. When smaller numeral is given before, means on left side, and larger is given on right side, so there will be minus. And larger minus is smaller, okay? So, five, V is 5 and I is 1. 5 minus 1, 4. And here IX, 10 minus 1, 9. And here XIV. Here you can see X is 10, V is what? 5. 10 plus 5, 15. And minus between numeral, what will be left? 14, okay? And here XIX. Here x and x, 10 plus 10, 20, and minus between numeral, minus 1. What will be left? 19. Next, x, x and v, smaller numeral given in between. So, x and x, 20 plus v is 5. 25 minus this Roman numeral, smaller. What will be left? 24. Next, x, x, I, x. It is x and x, 20, and last one on right side, 30. 30 minus smaller numeral between I is 1. 30 minus 1, what will be left? 29 only. Okay? You got it? So, student, as I done this, you also do practice of this Roman numeral. Now, next is given D part. Okay? As I done this upside part, this one also. I am telling you VI. Here you can see D1 part. It is given VI. Here you can see V is larger and I is smaller. Left side larger and right side is smaller. So here will be what? According to rule, plus only. V is 5 and I is 1. 5 plus 1, what will be? 6. Similarly, V is 5 plus 2, what will be? 7. Next, 5 plus 3, it will be 8. Here, X is 10 plus 1, what? 11. Okay? XII, X is 10 plus 2, how much will be? 12 only. Okay? So, as I done these parts, similarly, you will do these left in part. These 4 part I will give you as homework. Okay? Next, question number 2. See this. Write using Roman numerals. Here we will write these Hindu Arabic number into Roman numeral. Okay. So, 3 can be written in Roman numeral III 3 times. Because 1 plus 1 plus 1. It can be written. So, here will be what? III 3 times. 4 can be written IV and 1. I one time only. Okay. Next is 2. II two time. 1 plus 1. And 9. IX. Larger minus smaller. 10 minus 1. 9 is left. Okay. And X represent as. X, 10 represent as X only. Got it? Similarly, you will do these remaining part. These 4 part will be your homework. Next, second B, 7 can be written how like? V, I, I. V as 5, I and I, 1 plus 1, 2. 5 plus 2, how much? 7. 5 represent as V only. And 8, V and I, 3 time. Okay, 5 plus 3, 8. X can be written, 14. How can be written? We know 14, long form what? 10 plus 4. It can be written like as also. So, 10 represent how much? X. And 4, I, V. 10 plus 4, 14. Okay. Similarly, 18 also can be written. 10 plus 8. 10 written as in Roman numeral. X and 8, V, I. So 10 plus 8, what will? 18 only. Okay. So similarly, you will write 19, 12, 6, 17, and 20. This part I will give you as homework only. Okay. Next, question number 3. This is write 1 to 20 using Roman numerals. okay? So as I told you, you will do practice as in your book also given, upside this one. According to rule used in writing 1 to 20, you will practice these Roman numeral 1 to 20 only. And similarly, you will write here also 1 to 20 using Roman numerals only. Okay, so it will be your homework only. Next, fourth one part. Question number 4. What is given here? As you can see, first one already done. Here, is small and little, it is given at II. I is equal 2. And bigger and little, it is given at XII. It is equal 12. So how much time is there? 2 o'clock. We can write as 2. Okay. That's 0, 0. Next, here you can see small and little, where is given? VII. It is equal to 5 plus 3, 8. So here how much time? 8 o'clock. Why? Because bigger needle it is given at XII, at given 12 only. So how much time is here? 8 o'clock. Okay. Next, here you can see bigger needle, where is given? VI. It means how much time passed? You can read the table of 5 also. 5 1s, 5 2s, 5 3s, 5 4s, 5 5s, 5 6s. How much time passed here? 30 minutes. And smaller needle, where is given? Between 3rd and 4th. Okay. So here what is 3? And how much time passed here? 30 minutes. 30 minutes is passed here. Okay. So time part will be here 3:30 only. Okay. So as I done this part, similarly you will do these two part also. Remember these two second lasting two part will be as your homework only. Got it? So till now, your exercise is finished here. Then after, what is given? Review worksheet 1. This review worksheet 1, that one only, which have you solved already in previous chapter 1, 2 and 3. Okay. So till for today, this is only. And till here, your chapter number, which one? Chapter 3, it is over. So student, do practice of chapter number 3 and exercise also properly. Got it? And in next video, we will start chapter number 4. But that will be in next video as tomorrow only. Okay? And one more thing, which are remaining part of this exercise, question number 1, 2, 3 and 4, you do these question in your homework copy properly and practice also. Okay. So now, thank you students. Have a nice day.